2022年2月11日星期五，欢迎收看光明新闻通。新闻开始，让我们关注疫情消息。时隔5个月后，我国冠病确诊病例再次冲破20000宗，今天新增20939宗病例，槟城的病例同样持续上升，达1490宗病例。我国上次日增逾20000宗病例是在去年的9月10日，新增了21176宗病例。在第三波疫情下，日增病例从超过10000宗到超过20000宗，共相隔了23天。此次在 Omicron 感染潮下，只相差了5天。而根据卫生总监诺西山在本月6日发布的传染病动力学模型冠病病例预测图表中，若基本传染数为 1.2， 预计3月末将单日新增22000宗确诊病例，但如今随着基本传染数已经攀升至 1.51， 我国单日确诊病例也比预计的提早破20000宗。另一方面，在病例持续攀升的同时，很多民众都赶着去做检测，但由于坊间有投诉，只担心使用 RDK 自测盒会出现伪阴性，民众为了取得更正确无误的检测报告，都选择去做 PCR 检测。然而，目前 PCR 检测的收费为150令吉至350令吉之间，因此很多民众就希望政府介入干预，调低 PCR 检测的收费。霹雳州行动党副组织秘书吴家良就说，目前政府为 PCR 所设的150令吉顶价，实际上只是包含了化验室的相关化验成本，而不包括从检测者身上取得筛检样本的费用，因此市场上的 PCR 筛检费用都十分昂贵，让普遍市民吃不消。因此，他促请政府立即调低 PCR 的费用，以鼓励更多的民众筛检以测安全。另外，政府之前就宣布今日起废除量体温及访客记录簿的 SOP， 不过冰岛大部分的巴萨及小贩中心还是选择保留，以方便没有或不懂使用智能手机的乐龄人士及残障人士。业者们都说，由于近期全国疫情升温，大家外出采购或者是堂食都感到不安，所以将保留体温测量仪。至于访客记录簿，则是为了方便那些没有智能手机的长者。同样是与疫情相关的消息，随着公正党巴东埔国会议员努鲁伊萨昨天证实确诊冠病后，再有一名议员确诊了。民主行动党戈西当州议员谢守清因接获其服务中心一名职员确诊冠病后，昨天到私人医院检测 PCR， 晚上接获通知确诊了。他受询时就说，其报告显示他属于传染力低的指数，而他本身只出现轻微的咳嗽症状，被归类为第2A级。他说，由于属于轻微的症状，因此不需要到冠病评估中心，只需要居家隔离7天。他还指出，他无法确定感染源，虽然他于本周一有接触服务中心的职员，但他在近期也有在外走动及接触其他人，为此无法肯定是否被职员所感染。另一边厢，卫生部长凯里就说，截至2月10日，华裔的加强针接种率最高，达到了81.38%。他今日在社交媒体发布贴文时就说，超过80%的华裔已经接种加强针，但是有关加强针在脸书的宣导工作仍然要加强，因为乌裔的接种率低于50%。根据图表， 乌疫的加强针疫苗接种率为 47.9%， 印裔为 56.4%， 原住民和其他土著为 49.6%， 其余的则是 50.6%， 而大马整体而言的加强针接种率则为 55.9%。另外，凯里也指出，卫生部将针对柔佛州选举及接种率较低的地区加强及专注加强针的接种计划。他在社交媒体发布巴生河流域和柔佛的加强针疫苗接种率热图，这两个地区的加强针接种率分别是 67% 和 57%。这节新闻给您播到这，别忘了要继续谨慎防疫。感谢收看，我们再会。
Your journey with the SHIP campus begins here. There are countless opportunities to learn outside the classroom at the SHIP campus. Here at the Opera Theater, learning is amplified in this great hall that holds over 470 students. Learn in the morning with a lecturer or catch a live performance at night, only at the Opera Theater.Our three futuristic command centers, or computer labs, are designed with cool themes, such as the Pentagon, Mars Rover, and Millennium Falcon 2.0, and are fully equipped with the latest technology to help you gain access to new information and new ideas. The Francis Light Library is home to many informative books and resources that will expand your mind and your world. Choose between a quiet study area,or kick back at our comfortable, relaxed study area. Just remember to keep your voice down. Right now, you're probably wondering where this ship has sailed to.
Study with your friends in private or hold group discussions at Brighton Beach Boxes.
Our themed study areas featuring some of the most iconic locations in the world. Relax and unwind with our amazing facilities.Get your tan on by the beach at our Bondi Beach interactive area. Choose some pool at the Wembley or sing your heart out at The Voice. Do all this and more aboard the SHIP campus. Remember, studying isn't just about books and lectures. It's about spending time with friends and enjoying the best years of our lives. Peninsula Student Residences is our signature student accommodation, mere footsteps away from the campus.Campus life has never been so stylish and chic. Chill out with your friends at our designer student lounges inspired by famed world explorers and exotic locations. Oh, and if you're craving for a snack, head over to the Windjammer Cafe and take a stroll at the Sunset Deck. And the best part? No matter where your academic journey takes you, Peninsula College is your start to a fulfilling campus life and education excellence.Located inside an industrial park, you can work part-time while studying with our Jom Bekerja Sambil Belajar program, where you can gain real-life work experience and equip yourself to be an employment-ready graduate. Let your dreams set sail at the SHIP Campus Penang's iconic education and lifestyle campus. How can you apply?